Here's the story of the smiley Tony and the extra smiley, smiley Mrs. Blair. Then there was Robin, then there wasn't Robin, and there was John, although Tony rather wished he wasn't there. Then there was Gordon, that awesome yes man. If they didn't stay in line, they'd get a punch. They knew the shambles must somehow form a government. And that's how we all became the Blairy Bunch. The Blairy Bunch, the useless bunch. And it's back to the crappy Labour governments of the 70s.